the richest person in the city. He has a lot of money, a lot of wealth, a lot of cars. Today this rich man is running for his life. Because behind him are some criminals of a terrible gang. Those people want the rich man's money. Last, the despondent rich man folded his hands and prayed to God. Hearing the prayers of the needy, the God of Hinduism came down to earth from heaven to help him. The God of Hinduism taught the people of that evil tendency a good lesson. God made those criminals powerless by his supreme power. People now sit quietly after being beaten by the God of Hinduism. And then the God of Hinduism went back to his home in heaven.